supported the Cuban art because Miami is a city that, to a large extent, has been made by Cuban exiles. And Miami's grown to become a great metropolis, and a great part of that growth and success has been done to the Cuban community. So because of that, and because Miami's become a capital of the Americas, and I think it's very, very important that we have not only the most important Cuban collection in the United States, but the most important Latin American collection in the United States.